Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. I am Rueful, playing this game for you. We break away back onto the moon. 29th of June. All to see how far into the lunar depths we can delve today. Dive in and find out, shall we? Step forward, volunteer of the day. Oh. Hi, Coco. I guess we're guaranteed 2 no-shows this month, then. At the same time, I certainly can't blame you for wanting a second shot after what happened last time. You're on your own, pup. Ooh. Oh, good. I'll just use the rope then. I'm not having to use a bomb. That's really the only part I care about there. More have we got up here? I see. Penny. Bye, Monty. Hopefully that'll get you to a safe spot. Oh, man. Yeah, the worst part of the situation is that I really would rather just buy this stuff from them. But I have no guarantees of a, no guarantees of another shot showing up. But I have to actually steal from him in order to make it possible to get the tusk idol. Which is a giant diamond, and that's why I need it.
He just left!
suddenly looking really bad for Monty. May I just have to go with the only sane option we've got. Yeah. Well, in other news, I didn't have a good option for helping Yong out anyway. Just losing out on whatever that altar might have offered. Darn it. And beat them into mulch. Left you a rope, man. There we go. Come on. Come get me. Jumped up next to the bomb and sounded an alert. So now I don't get my forgiveness. In fact, I think that might have counted as killing him. I don't know. If we can get past this one without having to kill the bounty hunter, then no. Get the burn somewhere on the last level. That absolutely sounds like something I might have done. Speaking of. Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be for all the marbles. What could possibly go wrong?
Ow! Nice shot, Carl.
Yeah, that. Woo! Oh, and we are not forgiven. Diamond is mine. Don't you forget it. Do I have a good means of doing this? Not especially. Sir. Okay, let's drop this off here. We'll do silly things. Can be promptly consumed by regret for silly things. To jump better and come up here. Nah. Let's just accept our situation. Let's remember to get the stuff. I guess I had extra time to work with, didn't I? Oh well, I didn't really need extra time. I could definitely use some bombs, though. Take that. Thank you. No, it's just you. Come on, break, darn you. I want to see if Toon reacts to it. Rather how she reacts to it. It was everything I hoped for. How you doing there, Poochie? No sign of the drill yet. Ow! I did not realize I was that hurt. Guess I should have been keeping a better watch on my health. Granted, I was also hoping to land on the rock dog's back instead of in front of its face.
Hey, you're pretty